For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Filmy Mantra.
Sonali Bindra is not well, so any thoughts on that? Any views you would like to share with us?
I pray कि both सोनाली और इरफान दोनों बहुत जल्दी ठीक हो जाएं. I mean I do believe in miracles and sometimes if you pray hard miracles happen. So I can only pray for that.
Happy.
I think very, very sad, and strength, power, love, recovery, Sonali ke liye, I think husband ke liye, utna hi bete ke liye. I think the entire family needs that strength. Aur ye ek aisi bimari hai jahan I think agar aap strong rahoge aur family ka saath rahega to hum isse nikal bhi sakte hai. Waise hi Irfan bhai is fighting this and fighting it beautifully, and I pray to God ki wo in takleefon se, dono in takleefon se dur ho.
Last question regarding this court, like
one last question, okay?
Bollywood ka hissa hai, ji. Bollywood mein tweet karke apne bare mein kya kuch kehna chahte hain?
पहली बात तो सुन के मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा दुख हुआ, बिकॉज सोनाली इज़ वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट एक्ट्रेसेस. वो बहुत अच्छी इंसान है, और मैं सिर्फ यही बोलना चाहूँगी कि यू नो गॉड गिव हर एंड हर फैमिली स्ट्रेंथ. ऑल माई प्रेयर्स आर विद हर एंड आई होप हर अ स्पीडी रिकवरी.
So you share a great camaraderie with Sonali Bindra ji, since you know she has revealed her battle with cancer. Did you have any conversation with her or something?
That I don't want to talk.
Also, you share a great camaraderie with Sonali Bindra ji, since you know she has revealed her battle with cancer. Did you have any conversation with her or something?
That I don't want to talk.
Yes, I know about this.
About cancer.
I know that.
How emotional you are about that, and what you want to say?
I've known about it for a couple of days, and I just want to send Sonali lots of love and strength and all our prayers. I adore her. I love her. Big fan, and she's a wonderful girl. Aur usme fighting spirit hai. I'm just praying that she fights this out. And she's got prayers from all across the world with her. So just sending her lots of positive energy. But it just makes you realize that sometimes we believe that we're leading a really fit lifestyle, and people who are super fit kabhi kabhi wo choti choti cheeze ignore kar bhi lete hain, and you don't even realize. So it's so important to take care of your health, to be tuned into your body. We'll be working most of our life, but you've got to pay attention to your diet, to your sleep, to everything, you know, to do the best you can to stay fit. And then if something goes wrong, God forbid, then you just have to be a fighter, and I know Sonali's a fighter.